This summer I lost somebody very close to me. My mother died.
Oh my God.
And it kind of reignited the significance of the next song. This song was written about a friend of mine who died a long time ago. And I dedicated a little part of myself to his memory, to try and keep his spirit alive and to kind of keep him alive, and wrote this song for him. And I'd like to play it now for anybody here who's missing somebody. Let's play it for and all absent friends, friends we've had and friends we've known. It's a song about remembering, but being able to carry on in their memory. This is Ordinary World. Thank you.